I'm Serge Siou and welcome to macStudioA. This is the first episode from our Apple Watch series. In this quick episode, we'll be looking at what happens if you enter the wrong passcode 10 times in a row on the Apple Watch. Let's jump right in with a demo. So let's get started. If you enter the wrong passcode on your Apple Watch 6 times in a row, you'll get the following warning. Where? You'll basically be locked out from entering another passcode for 1 minute. If you continue entering the wrong passcode, on the 7th attempt, you'll get a 5 minute lockout warning. Entering a wrong passcode on the 8th attempt, a 15 minute lockout warning. Wrong passcode on the 9th attempt, a 60 minute lockout warning. Finally, entering the wrong passcode on the 10th attempt, you'll briefly see a 60 minutes warning and immediately the process to erase all content and settings on the Apple Watch will begin. I'll just time-lapse the process from here. In my case, the process took about 6 minutes. It should be noted, even though the Apple Watch has erased all content and settings, it still remains tied to your Apple ID and the iPhone that it was paired with. Incidentally, the option to erase all data and its contents is on by default on the iPhone Watch app as shown here. To protect your investment, it's strongly recommended to leave this option on. Coming up in episode 2, we'll be looking on how Apple Watch stores its backups and, in episode 3, what to do if you forgot the passcode of your Apple Watch. Until then, thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to click that subscribe button to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.